Matt Arkins from PennVet's class of 2012. One thing I think that every PennVet student here can agree on is that the amount of information we get in our 4 years here is absolutely astounding. I think, however, that most of us take this vast amount of knowledge for granted. Therefore, I took it upon myself to take a trip into West Philadelphia and ask some regular Joes some questions that PennVet students might think are pretty standard to see just how ahead of the curve we really are. I'm here with
Trey McLean.
Trey McLean. Now, Trey, I'm going to ask you a few questions, tell you a few words, and I want you to try to give me your best guess at what the definition is, okay? They're all scientific words.
Okay.
The first word is jejunum. Jejunum.
That's the part of the intestine.
Good. Jejunum.
Jejunum. I would say some kind of parasite.
Jejunum. A tree, a kind of tree.
So here we go. The first word is jejunum.
Mane.
Mane. Jejunum.
It's that little flap that's beneath the rooster.
Torus pyloricus.
Is it a muscle?
I don't know. Is it a muscle? Your next word is torus pyloricus.
Upset bull.
Gubernaculum.
Peanut.
Gubernaculum.
Oh, that's sandy snot in a horse's nose.
Jejunum. Oz penis.
That's gonna be a trick one, I'm betting. It's probably something to do with skin, actually.
What part of skin?
I'd say, like, behind the back of the knee, maybe?
Your next word is Oz penis.
No.
Jejunum. Gubernaculum. Vaginal tunic.
Yeesh.
Vaginal tunic.
Well, I believe it is a 15th century vaginal condom that they used in 15th century England.
Oz penis.
Bomb.
Your next word is rectal palpation.
Ouch.
Rectal palpation.
Of course, the rectum.
Oz penis.
Well, clearly the Wizard of Oz is a penis. Hey! Another one busts the dust. Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey! Another one busts the dust. Hey!